The news of Jacqueline Fernandez, one of the fittest actors we have in Bollywood, being roped in for race 3 opposite Salman Khan has been received by fans with much delight. The film is currently on floors and both Salman and Jacqueline are giving their best to make this actioner a worthwhile watch. Popular for its high-octane scenes, Race 3 will showcase Salman and Jacqueline doing some kick-ass action sequences in dynamic avatars. Jacqueline, who swears by yoga and dancing to maintain an enviable body, had earlier even learned pole dancing for Chandralekha, song in A Gentleman. And now, she has taken to the form of mixed martial arts, MMA, as a part of her prep routine for race 3. Even at the time of A Gentleman, Jacqueline's training was so rigorous that she had injured herself during one of her sessions. But the 32-year-old enjoyed pole dancing so much that she continued with the classes even after the completion of the song. Sharing her excitement about MMA, Jacqueline said, "I believe learning something new for my roles not only helps me add value to the character I am playing but also adds another dimension to my personality as it is something that stays with me forever." Jacqueline is proving yet again how she as an actor always takes the bar higher with her performances. She has been putting her best foot forward with each of her roles, be it A Gentleman, Judwa 2 or Kick. Race 3 hits the theaters in June next year, somewhere around the 8th weekend. For all the latest entertainment news, download Indian Express app.